One more song on our pink books. This song is called My Computer. Come with me and I'll show you how we will do it. Come to my piano and let's look at the book. The book starts on the right hand. E, F, G, F, E, E, E. Only when you do this E, at the same time, look what happens with the left hand. Who are these two? Cows and grass. So this will be together. Then this one goes the right hand. And here we have another one. Since it's kind of hard to figure it, the best thing to do with these songs is practice them with separate hands. I'm going to do just my right hand. My right hand will be E, F, G, F, E, 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 2. E, F, E, D, C, 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 2. C, E, D, C, D, 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 2. D, F, E, D, C, G, C. So I'll forget about the left hand, I'll just do my right hand. Practice just my right hand several times until I think it's easy. So I'll do it one more time. At my right hand, I'll figure my left hand. So come over here. What is this chord? A chord is when you have two or more sounds at the same time. I have cows and grass. And then I have a rest. And then, oh, what's that? E and G. Eat grass. So first I start on C and G. Then I go to E and G. And down here there's a rest. And then there is an F and a G. And then at the end, cows, grass, cows, C, G, C. So first a C and a G together. Look at my hands. Cows and grass together. That's my first time. So I'll try to do from the book, E, F, G, F, E, E, E. And when I play the E, 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 I'll play this one. Watch how it will be. Did you notice how when I play the E, I play it with the left hand? Watch again. I'll do it one more time. Then I'll continue, look over here. Now I'll do the second part. E, F, E, D, C, C, C. When I do the C, I'll do the E and the G. The E and the G. So I have my E and G ready. These two. And I'll do like this. Watch again. So from the beginning, first I do the C and G, then the E and G. First these two, then these two. Now let's see the next part. The right hand will go C, E, D, C, D, D, D. And when I'll do the D, 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 I'll do the G and the F together. These two, it sounds kind of funny. Look, the G and the F together. This is the chord I will use. I'll do it again.
both hands play.
C, G, C.
Another way to practice is I'm just going to play my left hand. I'll kind of think of the first one. I'll go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have to practice that several times, and then you can put the whole song together like this.